guys, welcome back to my channel. So here I have some salt, and I'm going to use it as snow, but I'm not going to place it down because there's carpet. So I'm just going to be walking stuff through it, like this. Just like that, and here you have some hoof prints, and they look a little blurry. So here you have some hoof prints. Now I'm going to use this, and I'm going to flatten out the snow slash thing, So I'm going to flatten out the snow with this slash salt. It actually is salt, not snow. So, yeah.
We can't do a
Skywards. Like that. Boom, boom, boom.
Look above us.
I'm going to make it real snowy. I want to make it look straight. Now, like that. Now, I'm going to shake it. Now, it should look all crumbly. Then, you need to squeeze in it. Now, it's like that. Take a little plastic bowl. And I have my short pitchfork. So I'm just going to scoop it in. And it acts just like snow. Oh god, that was fast. So it acts just like snow. Oh my gosh, it's going fastly. So it acts like snow, guys. I'm just going to... Yeah, that went down fastly. Now it should look like this inside the bowl. Like that inside the bowl. I'm going to take my pitchfork, and you see these little things? I'm going to stir it up with my Schweik pitchfork. Make sure it cannot stick to your pitchfork. Mine sticks a little bit, but that's okay. Because then it's just like snow, kind of. Now, take this plate. So I'm just going to keep on pouring it into here and there. Because, like, you want it to make sure it acts like snow. So it might take me a really long time. So I'll pour it in a big pile. And it should look like this. I'm going to put you guys into it. Look, that's the camera hole. Do it again. You guys, yeah.